sleeping is that just about the time I start to enjoy being a hero, the big guy with the remote control switches channels on me. Staring at me as if I were Tom Cruise.
Where was I?
You were explaining Heathcliff's obsession with heaven.
Right. Heathcliff's obsession with Catherine in Wuthering Heights, of course.
Dr. Bryant, do you think Heathcliff's obsession stems from Bronte's own tragic yearning for Bromwell?
I think the woman was sexually suppressed.
Far out, man. You think she wrote this because she was horny?
Right on.
Right. Four of my least favorite cliches. Headbands, bell bottoms, flower power, and English lit.
What do you think, Dr. Bryant?
It's an interesting and difficult question. And one we'll have to discuss tomorrow.
No way. No Friday class in the summer school. Right?
Oh,
Dr. Bryant! I've been trying to get a moment alone with you all afternoon.
Jamie Lee, what can I do for you?
Give me life, my darling. Touch my hand and light my soul.
Keats?
No, your lecture on expressing love. You live this way.
Jamie Lee, I'm a teacher and you're a student, so no fraternizing.
That's not what you said last night.
I didn't?
No.
Donna. Of course, this is Lawrence.
Rathskeller? They're closed between 4 and 6 in the summer.
She's going in.
Donna Elisi works there. Jerry, we have to talk. It's a matter of life and death. I'll put this to you.
Jamie Lee, I don't think it's a good idea for you to be in my rooms.
What's wrong?
Everything.
Oh. Don't say that. I know there's a solution. I believe our love will conquer all. Even Daddy.
You gotta be kidding.
No, I'm not. I did it. I told Daddy everything. From that first blush of love to that glorious night in the bell tower. Daddy was furious and threatened to have you horsewhipped within an inch of your life. Oscar said he'd kill you with his bare hands.
Oscar?
A Neanderthal who goes to Ohio State. He wants to pin me. Oh, Jerry. Precious.
Thank you.
like Romeo and Juliet.
Great, I don't want a horse who can kill me, and you're playing Juliet.
Juliet committed suicide.
Suicide?
Oh, yes, of course. A love pact.
Sam, we don't want that to happen, do we?
No.
Jamie Lee, we are not committing suicide.
What else is there to do?
Have a cup of tea.
Precisely what Jane and Edward would have done.
Jane and Edward? Jane Eyre and Edward Rod.
Not even nice.